Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm filming a video that I'm super excited to film, and I'm basically gonna be transforming myself into Billie Eilish. You guys probably know who that is, and if you don't, she's this amazing singer, and she's pretty iconic for her style because it's really different from what other people usually dress like. I recreated her makeup and I also recreated one of her outfits as well as an Instagram post. If you guys enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Now without further ado, let's transform me into Billie Eilish. So for the makeup portion of her transformation, I looked at all of her selfies and she really likes that whole natural, not even like glowy, she's just all about no makeup, which I love that because it makes my life easier. Let's get started. I'm just going straight in with the coverage. I'm putting on some concealer to cover up my under eye section. Why is the door ringing? All right, I'm gonna set my face in with some powder and, you know. I'm just gonna dive into the brows. I don't know how well this is gonna turn out. I also haven't gotten my eyebrows done in like 3 weeks, so we can just ignore that part, but let me zoom you guys in. So I realized that her eyebrows are always like facing upwards, so I'm just gonna like brush them up like this. I also noticed that one of her eyebrows has like a strand right here and it just always points up, so I'm gonna try to recreate that. Do I even know how to fill in my eyebrows? I really don't. This is not even my right color. Is this what Billie Eilish's eyebrows look like? Who knows? I'm gonna go in with some like mini brow gel, I guess, to add more color to it. Brush it up as I do that. I'm just gonna leave the eyebrows at this. Next up, I'm gonna put on some bronzer in my crease. Really like this transformation so far. I also noticed that her nose is really like skinny and like pointy. So I'm gonna try to, you know, whip out my contouring skills and try to get that look. I seriously don't know what I'm doing, so don't try this at home. You can try this at home, just don't watch this video to find out how to do it. Taking my bronzer. Here goes nothing. Am I doing this right? Is this how you're, oh, I don't think that's how you're supposed to do it. That's the contouring. Now I'm just gonna take a fluffy brush and hope that this blends. Did we do it? Is my nose smaller? Is it? I don't know. You know, when I watch those videos on Instagram of like people transforming themselves into like, I don't know, an avatar, I don't know how they are even capable of doing that. I think this is the smallest my nose is gonna get. I'm gonna put on some bronzer. Next up is blush, and I picked this really, really like natural colored liquid blush from Glossier. As you can see, it's a very, very light pink because she doesn't really wear makeup. Did that make me more pale? Next up is highlighter. So what I'm gonna take is the Marc Jacobs, I think this is like the Glow Foundation, and put on a little bit of that on my fingers. I'm gonna slightly go over that liquid with some actual powder highlighter, and this is really just gonna intensify that. The last step is lips, and she does have kind of big lips, so I'm gonna take a lip liner and just outline my lips a little bit. Am I gonna be Kylie Jenner? I outlined them a little bit so they're more plump, and I'm just gonna put some rose colored lip balm. Like I said, she's very natural. And then lastly, to plump them even more, I'm gonna use a lip maximizer lip gloss from Dior, just so they're really just plump. Lastly, I'm gonna put on some setting spray, and it has little balls inside. And that completes our Billie Eilish makeup transformation. So I was going through Billie's Instagram to see which outfits that I could recreate with stuff that I have in my closet. And I literally could only find one outfit, but in that one photo, her face just isn't in it. I mean, this outfit's pretty close, not gonna lie. I did have to improvise on some of it. I'll insert the picture right here so you guys know what I'm talking about. I also don't know what her face is doing and like if she has any hair accessories. So we're just gonna improvise on that. The white turtleneck that I have is from Forever 21, just a basic ribbed cropped white turtleneck. I have these bright orange pants and they don't have the same detailing as hers, but I mean, it's still orange. And these are extremely big on me, which I think is gonna be perfect because she tends to wear kind of oversized clothing. I don't have a black belt that kind of hangs down, but I have a white one. This is from Dickies and it has the metal clasp. I think hers also has a metal clasp. I don't have an orange chain. I literally think hers is from like Louis Vuitton. I don't got that, but we got a silver one and this is pretty bulky, so I feel like this will do the job. I mean, who knows, maybe I might be able to Photoshop this. Like I said, since her head is not in the picture, I don't know what she's doing with her face or her hair, but I'm just gonna pair it with a white beanie because I feel like this is something she would wear. She wears beanies all the time. Pretty excited to transform myself into Billie Eilish. So on my head, I'm wearing a white beanie. Like I said, I don't know if she's actually wearing a white beanie. For my necklace, I'm wearing this chain that's actually meant for your pants, but I'm wearing it as a necklace because I want to add more detail to the outfit. And then I'm just wearing a white turtleneck. My pants are from Shein and they're just these huge orange pants. I mean, I gotta say, I'm pretty lucky I had these in my closet. And then I'm just wearing this white Dickies belt. And then I'm just wearing this bulky chain. My shoes are these dad sneakers and they have some orange in them, so I figured that would match. It's also pretty similar to the shoes that she's wearing, so these came in clutch. That is the final Billie Eilish inspired outfit. I mean, this isn't bad. Like, low-key, this isn't bad. So I was looking at the picture and it looked like hers was in a parking lot and it was kind of like dark and there was like a fence behind her. So I think we're gonna go to a parking lot right now to try to recreate her picture.
I'm the bad guy. Duh.
No.
I thought that I feel better, and now I got a bellyache.
I think we got a pretty similar one, if not exact. I just got back from the parking lot. Now I'm gonna pick the picture that looks the most like hers and start Photoshopping that. And for the final reveal, drum roll please. This is the original picture. This is what she posted on her Instagram. And then this is my recreation of it. Not gonna lie, I think this turned out pretty well. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below your favorite Billie Eilish song and I'll be listening to that. But other than that, I love you guys so, so much and I will see you next week. Bye guys.